This is their theory, that you went in there for some kind of freaky sexual activity that went wrong, and your roommate wound up dying. Fair?
That's what they say.
That's what it is. Forget the headlines. That's the truth of the proposition, isn't it? Is there truth to that proposition? Were you into deviant sex? Insensitive question, but hey, we got to get to what it is. This fuels the doubt. Were you into that kind of experimentation?
No.
Did Meredith suspect you were into these types of things and created a barrier between the two of you?
No.
And therefore you resented her?
No.
Because she was judging you? None of that?
No. Absolutely not. And there's no evidence. There's no evidence of that.
But that's the theory. Knox is into some freaky sexual things. She tried to pull in Meredith, who was a staid, buttoned-up Brit. She wasn't into it, and it went wrong. That's their theory. That was in the discussion of the judges. Yes?
Yeah, absolutely. And they... I was there in the courtroom when they were calling me things like violent and whore and deviant, and it's all untrue. And
where are they getting it from? Did you have any type of experimental activities there you're embarrassed to talk about?
No.
That they know about?
Well, in the book, I talk about all of my sexual experiences, and I haven't needed to talk about the details of that because they aren't deviant. I was not strapping on leather and bearing a whip. I've never done that.
I've
never taken part in an orgy, ever.
And your roommates wouldn't have told prosecutors this. Could they have gotten this idea from somewhere else? Maybe you're not telling the truth, they heard it from somewhere else. Maybe you are telling the truth, and they heard it from somewhere else.
I mean, no one has ever claimed that I was ever taking part in deviant sexual activity. None of my roommates, none of my friends, none of the people who knew me there. That is simply coming out of the prosecution. No witnesses have ever come out saying anything like that. And the reason why they continue to perpetuate this idea is because they had this idea about me. They created this idea about me because it would legitimize their accusations against me. I would be the type of person, a deviant, who would do this. And yet, this is them projecting their own idea about the kind of person who would be capable of doing what happened to Meredith on me. And they had nothing.
They
had nothing to sustain it. They didn't get it from me. They didn't get it from me, and they didn't get it from witnesses. It literally came from the prosecution. And this is what I've been up against this entire time. This fact that the prosecution was projecting onto what happened, their own theories about young women and women who are... I was sexually active. I was not sexually deviant.